Just gonna give you a little bit of update about what just happened. Well, I need to ask y'all for a huge favor, because my granny is in the hospital. Well, she's doing a little bit okay by now, but what I am hesitating, and I'm just a little bit worried about her granny, is that we thought she's gonna be in serious trouble, and but we thought she's got COVID, and which I don't think she's got COVID, but. And she got cancer, but which I didn't know. So I'm gonna ask y'all for his favor to. Pray for my granny. And what I. And finally, what I didn't know is my grandfather just got COVID, which I thought he's got a cold. Just gonna give y'all a little bit of update. Because I thought we were gonna go for the picnic for this month, which I thought my granny's gonna be a lot more better. Which I thought she's gonna get even better when she's gonna get out of the hospital. Like, the doctors already give her some surgery for this. They already give her some surgery, and they put the tube down in her mouth and her throat so she can breathe. I hope and pray to God that she's gonna be okay, and I hope that she's gonna be okay. But what about Papa? I didn't know he's got a cold for this. So I'm about to call on him right now. Oh, cause I'm just a little bit worried about my grandfather and my granny. Cause I'm just worried about this so much. Cause I'm just worried about what's going on with my family. How are you feeling? Why are you didn't tell me that you got COVID?
I didn't know until this point.
Oh.
Don't worry about me. Be praying for Granny.
Well, I still worry about both of y'all. You're going to end up in the hospital, too.
Yeah, Granny's got a lot of help and two operations. It's hard on Granny right now.
I'm worried about both of you. I hope they're going to give you a COVID shot, Papa.
Well, I'm getting ready to go to the doctor and see what they do.
I hope so. Oh, because I hope they're not going to be ending up in the hospital the same aim as Granny does.
Yeah, that would be bad.
Yeah. Just keep us posted and let me know how Granny is going.
Okay, will do.
Okay.
Okay, love you.
Love y'all.
Bye.
Bye. Once again, a little bit of prayers for my granny and my pow-pow. It's getting a little bit horrible for this. I just wonder about what's going to happen with my family, because I just don't want my granny and pow-pow to die. I just don't want to lose them. If I lose them, if they die, I will be sad. And I will be heartbroken. Because it is very frustrating. I apologize for that, because my battery and my camera just died already, so I had to leave it on the charger. But I'm just going to keep y'all posted for that. Hey, so I'll be back tomorrow. Oh, hope. Hope everything's going to turn out okay. But if not, I'm gonna see y'all soon. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please do me a huge favor. Hit the subscribe button down below, turn on the notification bell on. Please give it a big thumbs up, like, and share, so I can post on my entire vlogs every day. Please pray for my granny and my papa, cuz. It's just a nightmare. So, I'll see y'all soon. Don't forget, be a kind person, love and care one another, respect help one another. Let the Lord be with you, let Jesus guide you with his mind, power, grace, and also plays with. I know this vlog is a little bit short, but it is what it is, though. I love you guys so much, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Good night. Cause I'm bringing you back to life. Yeah, I know that you're gone, but I swear that you're here. It's a feeling that won't disappear, and you're bringing me back to life. I was looking for something that I couldn't find. It's a feeling you